I went to one tech conference and everybody kept talking about MC Hammer. And I was just like, why does everybody keep talking about MC Hammer? So he was plugged in with a bunch of tech companies. You know what I'm saying? He has this
MC
friend,
Hammer.
MC Hammer.
Wow.
He got a friend named Ron Conway, who's like a billionaire.
Caught a plug.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, so I end up going through all these tech conferences trying to find MC Hammer. I finally found MC Hammer, and me and him had a four-hour argument standing outside the Facebook. Basically saying, and I understand he was frustrated because he was just like, you know, I give the game about these tech companies to all these artists, and they don't be getting it. They be like, pay me to do this, pay me to tweet. Meanwhile, he owns a piece of Twitter.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And then
Hammer owns a piece of Twitter?
Yeah.
See, that's what's crazy is you'll hear more about Hammer and his demise and being fucked up. And how could no one talk about him owning
That's
Twitter?
That's the game, man.
And I know that. That's what they do with me.
Which is messed up.
I've been owning a $100 million company for years, which I just got robbed for, and I got to go to court about.
Yeah.
But no one talks about that. They only talk about the bad things as it relates to rappers. To